Tell me what you know about he. Who? THEKING.
Okay.
Lord of all lords, yeah. He's the king of all kings. Yeah. He's the Alpha and Omega, our savior. He's Elohim. Work. He's Jireh, provider, Messiah. He's work. Many things. Yeah. But in the kingdom, he rules and reigns.
Rules and reigns.
Your kingdom come, your will be done. Yeah. Earth as it is, yeah. Up in heaven, yeah. As kingdom. Yeah. I'm all about his business, saving souls, all of my wish list. And I'm fired up for Jesus, so fired up for Jesus. It's by grace, not by works that I've been saved, and I believe it. When I praise him, I receive him. Every day I earn to see him. I burn, but I wait my turn. That's what I learned in UDC. So I bow down to the king, and I pray I see his kingdom. Enter his courts with praise and with honor and thanksgiving. Unless one is born of water and spirit, you can't see him. He must be born again to enter inside the kingdom. This one is born of water and spirit, you can't see him. You must be born again to enter inside the kingdom. To see the king, you gotta have a spiritual rebirth. All authority was given to him on heaven and on earth. Jesus didn't come preaching about the church. It's by grace, it's by faith. I've been saved, not by work.
Must repent.
Turn away from my wickedness. Turn to God and his holiness. Yo, he's the one controlling this. We must confess. Our shortcomings and all our mess. The Lord is coming for his best. If we don't get right, then we gon' get left. Then step three, we must believe that the son, he died for me. On that hill called Calvary, he stole that sin called robbery. And I pray that y'all will read John 3:3. Unless one is born again, then the kingdom he won't see. Salvation, yo, we the chosen generation, kings and queens of royal nation. Jesus leads to make a way to be set free, emancipation from the lies and works of Satan. Come alive, the world is waiting. Give a standing ovation for the king. He's the boss with the sauce and the cream. The gospel of Christ rules everything around me. Yeah, I was lost till he found me. Unless one is born of water and spirit, you can't see him. He must be born again to enter inside the kingdom. This one is born of water and spirit, you can't see him. He must be born again to enter inside the kingdom. To see the king, you gotta have a spiritual rebirth. All authority was given to him on heaven and on earth. Jesus didn't come preaching about the church. It's by grace, it's by faith. I've been saved, not by works. Come on.
Jesus said it like this, man. Unless a man is born again, he cannot enter into the kingdom of heaven. And that there is no salvation outside of a spiritual conversion. You know, being born from the inside out and not the outside in, man. To have an awakening in your spirit by the word of God. So you gotta first repent,
confess,
believe.
Then receive.
Yeah. That's the only way, man. You can make it to the kingdom. And having faith in the word of God. But faith comes by hearing. So you must hear the word, believe the word, repent, turn from your wicked ways, man, and come to God. Come on.
Unless one is born of water and spirit, you can't see him. He must be born again to enter inside the kingdom. This one is born of water and spirit, you can't see him. He must be born again to enter inside the kingdom. To see the king, you gotta have a spiritual rebirth. All authority was given to him on heaven and on earth. Jesus didn't come preaching about the church. It's by grace.